Thank you very much. Thank you. This is the Jazz Clinic, which is a jazz concentration clinic that happens here in the summers. It's kind of a smaller version of the big band, and we do a lot of improvisation and some jazz classics in a variety of styles. And the first tune was a Miles Davis composition entitled Solar. And I'll introduce the guys as we go along. We'd like to play a Duke Ellington composition entitled In a Sentimental Mood, and this will feature Yvonne Chick and Sophie Burkholder.
I can see the stars come through my room. time. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. That the physical things define what's within. And I've been there before, but that life's a bar so full of the superficial.
Thank you very much. That was Yvonne Chick on vocals. How about that, huh? We have on trumpet Omri Barak, on alto saxophone Sophie Burkholder. We have Curtis Sirkoch on tenor. You have Justin Vorp on drums, also Cameron Meehan on drums, Eli Nerrigan on bass, and this is Simon Vulo on piano. Happy to have him. He looks good from the front too, just so you know. You only see the back of him, but Simon's been doing a great job for us this summer, and he's going to play the first solo in this piece. This is Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. Yes, you are.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're just going to do a quick changeover and get the rest of the big band out here. And so please stand by. We're right with you. Thank you so much. Okay, so this is the full-size Jazz Ensemble, as you can see, and it's been a fantastic summer with these guys. Just got to thank them all before we even start. It's been such a pleasure playing with these young people that are not only great aspiring musicians, but they're also really wonderful people, and it's been great. And It's been great. We played one of the concerts for pre-college was a family weekend, which we played halfway through the year, the 6 weeks. And then we played at Jurgles Rhythm Grill, which is a live music venue north of the city. And this is our final concert. And we try to have different material for every concert. So my concept is to have them in touch with as many musical styles as possible. You know, a lot of things might need a little bit more polishing here and there, but I'd rather just expose them as much material as possible. So all told, I think we've played about 15 or 20 compositions this summer. So I'm very proud of them. And with that, we're going to start out with a Maynard Ferguson composition entitled Fire Shaker.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And now for something completely different. We'd like to play a beautiful ballad that was made popular by Nancy Wilson on her CD with the great Cannonball Adderley. This is entitled Save Your Love for Me, and not the Whitney Houston song. We're bringing Yvonne back out for this. Notice we're doing this kind of by committee. We have a lot of rhythm section players, so I try to cycle them in and out. This next tune is a Sting composition entitled Fragile, and it's going to feature several people in the band, and we hope you like it. It's written as kind of like a pop kind of ballad, and now it's a bossa nova. Thank you very much. We have one more for you. This is played this last year, and the band requested we play it again because they recognize what an important piece of music it actually is. The wonderfully written, timeless classic, Puffy Taco. Thank you. Thank you very much, Carnegie Mellon University Pre-College Jazz Ensemble. With Carly Baker, Lise Louise, Ian Powell-Palm on the saxophone, Sophie Burkholder on the saxophone, Laurel Beatty, we couldn't live without, on the saxophone. Thank you for all your help this summer, Laurel, fantastic. We have Kyle Morgan sitting helping us out on saxophone. We have Curtis Sirkoch. We have Solomon on the violin. Sarah. Sarah Solomon. We have Olivia Ames on the trombone. Noah McDonald. Jacob Naren. Evan Neely. We have Mason Shea, Armie Brock, Sam Eisenhandler helping us out. We have Nathaniel Weir, Justin Borp on drums. We have Cameron Mia on drums. And we have Eli Narragan on bass, Eli Garishot on drums. Gotcha. Casey Hall on the guitar, Andrew Hood on the guitar, Simon Vulo. This is your orchestra for this evening. Thank you very much.